What the hell is going out here? Your job is with Bill Preacher.
I'm looking for twin boys, Ned, Jess, and Martin. Have you seen them? Who's Gary? I'm leaving now.
Thank you.
So be it. It's a camera. I know your secret. Pull out your iron. You can't hide anymore. Betrayer. Thank you. said, God, you're alright.
Dude, where do you so black? It's so dark, I can't see the light anymore.
I got here as fast as I could. Let's go, Lisa.
I'm not Lisa!
My God, Amy, is that you?
Oh.
Mr. and Mrs. Martin? Hello? Hello?
Your request, please.
Abby, let's go back to the basement. Listen, Cole, you need to get better.
What about Deary? He's bigger. You shouldn't shame her. You.
That's enough.
She's here with me. You go.
We are going to kiss here and now.
All by yourself. Go ahead. Please, you're able to stick at me.
Father Allred, Mr. Martin?
You love you, please!
I'm not going in there.
Doctor, What's lost to fall by me?
Lord, help me. Somebody please help me.
This is too much for me. I'm so afraid. Please let me escape this place. I just want to go home.
I'll do whatever you want. Just take me away from here. I swear it.
So you're the one behind all this. In the name of the Lord, I demand to know what the hell is going on here.
Well, you have come this far. I suppose you deserve some answers. Fine, you get three questions, but no more. A gift to prepare your mind and body for the unspeakable to enter. You could not withstand its presence without it. Why so long, says priest? You should be thanking me. Oh, God, deep down, you always knew it when you were on the ocean. But you could not resist chasing after lost souls. I suppose you wish they were real, just like Phil and Mrs. Martin. That is how I know you would come to me. My beloved Amy. She was the perfect vessel for the second death. But then you came and screwed it all up. No matter, once you have completed your journey, she will be mine again. Are we done chatting? I think you have stood in my way long enough. Time for you to finally kneel before the power of the unspeakable. You will make a fine sacrifice. Agard. Spider.
Professor Garcia, it's good to finally meet you, Evo. We must die quickly to defeat this great evil once and for all. Let us go, be not afraid. I'm so sorry. I couldn't save you. Amen. There was truly unspeakable, but I destroyed it with the help of the Lord. Oh, evil. You destroyed a mighty demon and disrupted the profane Sabbath. But the unspeakable is still out there. It must be hunted down and destroyed. You've grown stronger, John. I can see it. I need spiritual warriors like you. Goon! Lisa, what are you doing here?
Goon, please don't go. You don't have to keep fighting. We can leave this place together. Live the rest of our lives in peace.
Lisa, I still have so many questions. I need to figure all this out or I'll never be able to rest. Let's go fight some demons.